guys, and welcome to Medi's Tech Circle. One of my last videos about my Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge, I showed you my whole setup, so which themes I have, which apps I'm using, and in this video I want to show you especially which games I am playing or which games I have installed. So I'm using the game launcher, one feature which was introduced with the Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge, and here you can directly see we get a PUBG advertisement here in the game launcher. So let's tap this away, and you will see that I have some games in it here. So I will hold my S7 Edge like this so you can see this a little bit closer. So the first one here is no game, so this is just for my flight simulator, a tool. But apparently the game launcher thought this was a game and put it here into this folder. But yeah, so I have some different sort of games. So I have some games I'm playing just at home because I drain much of battery. And I have some games I play on the go because they are for they are optimized to be played on the go because they don't much drain a much of battery and much more aspects. So the first one is BB10. So this is a really cool game for some for waiting hours, for example. So you can see, oh no, I wanted just to get rid of this ad. So this is a game you can play when you're waiting for a meeting or I don't know. So this is a really cool game. So you have a ball and you have always to shoot the ball against these blocks. And the goal is that you get rid of so many so many stages up without that any of these blocks are hitting the ground. So you will always get more bolts and with these power ups, and that's a really cool game because yeah, it's black, it has a black background, so this will maybe save a lot or some battery on your Galaxy S7 Edge or any Samsung phone you have or any device with an AMOLED screen. So the next app or game is Orbiter AI, and that's a really tricky game because you have to go through levels with doing things on your phone. So for example, there is a level you have to play, and you will have, for example, to find out what you will have to do on your phone to complete this level. So for example, in this level you will have to change the brightness to complete this level. So just find out on yourself what an app this is. Okay, so let's continue. The next thing is PUBG. So this is a really recent game. So I think you all know PUBG, the Battle Royale game, which is known for PC, Xbox, but now it's also here available on mobile. And the thing is, this is really nice because the graphics are great, the map is big. I don't know if it's the same map like on the PC and Xbox version because I don't play it or I never played before. And yeah, that's really great, a really nice app. I hope you can see there was an update. I hope that they will fix some issues soon because I think the battery drain is too high currently, and there are also some lags when you are playing also on a powerful device like a Galaxy S7 or S8 or S9. Yeah, but let's continue. So the next game is Space Flight Simulator. So this game I'm using or I'm playing also sometimes. So this is a really great app which is free, but now you have some add-ons to build your own rocket, to explore some planets and so on. So if you are into games like this, you can check this out. It's really a nice app. So it's nice to play sometimes. And yeah, So the next thing is Driving School, a really simple racing game. More Fight is also a really nice game. So you're on a planet and you will have to explore more planets with life on it, and that's a challenging game. So also the graphic is great. So I will show you some sequence. So the game started. So this is everything, a story here, where you will have to explore planets and yeah, many things. So it's a nice game. So you did with a nice story also. The graphics are cool. So I like the way that the graphic looks. Here, for example, you can select to which planet or which planet you want to explore. So we have to go to this here. So yeah, check this game out, which is called More Fight. The next one is Extreme Car Driving Simulator, also a really simple game. The next one is Music Racer. So Music Racer is a game where you will have to do a level or to ride without hitting some obstacles on the road, and you can select your own music. So this is nice. So you have also different themes here, but other themes you have to buy. Here you can choose sounds from your music library, and it the nice thing is that the visuals in this game are simultaneing the beat in your song. So this is really cool. So I like this game really a lot. That's a unique game, and I would also recommend to check this out. The next app is Project Drift, and that's also one of my favorite racing games for on the go. So you have many different levels and game modes, so career for example, where you have to drift around many different obstacles and things. So you have to drift in the circle and then you can move on, and you have or you shouldn't hit the car 5 times, because then you will lose a star, and also you have a limited time and you must earn a limited amount of drift points. The nice thing about this app is that it's completely ad-free and you have nothing to pay for it. So yeah, let's move. My next application is Asphalt 8, so I think I don't have to show you the app itself, because it's a really well-known and established racing game for mobile devices. But the game or the app I want to show you is Skidstorm, and that's also published by Cheetah Mobile, and this is a really cool app. So I love this app because I'm playing this also in multiplayer mode, often with my brother. And so let's do a carrier thing or a carrier racing here. And the thing is that you are or you have a race car or a car, and you will have to drift around. And the nice thing is the perspective of this game. So you are looking on your car from the top, and by drifting you get nitro, so you have a boost. And the nice thing is the app is completely free, and there are no ads in this game. And you can also tune your car, so this is also really cool. Yeah, so this is one of my favorite racing games to play on the go or with friends. So yeah, check this out in the Play Store. Like I said before, this game is free and is called Skidstorm. Okay, so yeah, that's it. These are the games I have installed here on my Galaxy S7 Edge. I hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, I hope that you will come back soon on Mehdi's Tech Circle, and please don't forget to subscribe. That would really be appreciated from my side. So yeah, peace out everyone, and I hope to see you soon.